All right, let's get in. I'm tired, but hey, late night showdown is late night. Ooh, it's an Ooxie. Ooh, this could... I have very naughty things. Ooh, I have a very naughty plan. I have a very insane plan, too. This probably won't even remotely work. I would have to get up to such an ungodly amount of boost. Song. I don't even know why I bother leading with this. I gotta update my phone to all the new music I have. That Ooxie is a .txt thing. That is spooky. Ooh, someone joined. I wonder if I should tweet out that I'm recording right now. Alright, get up, rocks. Come on. Oh no, he's not letting me do this, is he? Does he not know the threat? Does Quillfish get roar? Am I unaware of it getting roar? You're not very defensive. You're especially defensive if I were, like, no. I'm pretty sure two of these. Yeah, go for that Brave Bird right through my sub. Death is from above. Nice and sweep. If this is a sweep, if this is a clean 6-0 of a Floatzel and RU, I'll post it completely on its own. Oh, you thought you were safe. You are never safe. Son of a bitch. It's not gonna be a solo sweep. Shitskin, fuck you. Me. Fuck you, fucking Spore. Fuck you and not letting me sweep. Get knocked off. You can take me with you, I don't give a fuck. Let's get that defog off. Ah, fuck your light screen. Knock, 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 knock. Fuck your light screen. Oh, there's nothing better than defogging like five things at once. Like if he's got, have you ever been hazard stacked like into next week? Rocks, all the spikes, all the T-spikes, sticky web, and he's got reflex up. And it's just the best feeling to just click defog and just, nope, bam. Just wipe everything clean. I wish I had U-turn on this thing instead of Dragon Claw. That'd be nice. Ah, he forfeited. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna count that as fucking Floatzel. Floatzel is a threat, man. Do not sleep on Floatzel, man. Look at it. He just ate that Crobat. Do not sleep on Floatzel. I'm not gonna cut that as a separate video, but we will. Yeah, Floatzel, man. Do not sleep on it. It will fuck you up. I wish I could run Ice Punch over Crunch, but Jellicent is a thing. Oof. Oof. Oof is what I say. This man brought the threats. Oh no, you do not Dargon Dance in front of an Emboar. You do not. One does not Dargon Dance on an Emboar. You shall not pass! Aw. Hello, Jotheon. I see that we meet again. I will go into my safe switch. For today is not the day to product. He will go into his Flygon, methinks. Well, let me get up these rocks real quick, though. They don't do anything to his team, but they're nice. They're nice to have, I guess. Oh, this is Spook. Ah, we're dead. We lost. We have officially lost. I guess you can't be prepared for everything. Invincible. This is my best hope, is to hope I can dodge a Focus Blast right now. Can't dodge shit. Dodge attempt number two. Can't dodge shit. Alright, we lost that. Can't be ready for everything. Alright, all of the sweepage and all of the land. Oh no, Troy's yelling at me. When it's like 1 a.m. in the morning, Troy tends to yell at me as soon as he wakes up if I'm awake. Kinda, he yells at me because I'm awake, I yell at him to go to sleep, it is the cycle. Lead Emboar? Fight me, I got that Sucker Punch. Oh, so close. Oh, he went for U-turn though. Nice and damaged. No, there is no setup. Kill me. You will learn nothing. That is a speedy McQuick Mon right there. That is a speedy McQuick Poliwrath. All Flygons do is click U-turn. Stonehenge, bitch, please. Wish I had Ice Punch. Wish I had a lot of things. Show me the Defog Shiftry. Why don't I feel like you're banded or scarfed or something? Yeah. I thought he was going to go into Shiftry there for obvious reasons. Okay. They hurt your team a lot more than they hurt mine, brah. Yeah, man. Thank you for letting me chip damage the shit out of your, No! No, sir! Sir, you still die. That's not how this works. Yeah, sack your mon. Yeah, what he doesn't realize is that Registeel does or Rhyperior does nothing left on his team, so Rock Blast. I'm tempted to roar right now, in case he like wants to nasty plot in my face, but also I kinda just wanna sack this. Because now I can just bring in Emboar. And click Flare Blitz. You have everything, 3 mons that resist, and I still don't care. The levels of fucks I give. Is so beautiful. It's so beautiful. Did he forget I have Sucker? There's no way he forgot I have Sucker. He forgot I had Sucker Punch. First turn, buddy. First turn. Look at this shit. Right there. Yeah, no. None of that. No ice sandals. This thing is such a threat to his team, I need to keep it. I don't even care. You can outrage, dude. Do it. Hit me. Do it. Do it. Because you are Flygon and you are weak as piss. I ain't scared of you. Yeah, you're Flygon. You a Flygon. Banded can't kill me. I ain't scared of anything. You can't get your sub up on me. Can you? I'm willing to take that risk. Oof. Sir. I'm so sorry to tell you this. You still don't outspeed me. Nope. You don't. Barely. By like... What is that? What is that? What do you not outspeed me by? Let's see. 262. I should have just stayed in. I could have bopped his ass. 262 times 1.5. 3. He doesn't outspeed by 1 point. I knew it. Catch his hands. Rip. Oh, that was loud. I love it. I love Jolteon. Specs Jolteon is the broom. What was that? Ah, that was 2 games. Shit. That was enough games. Right, I'm gonna call that episode... Part 2 episode... I always get confused in live sessions. I'm gonna call this... Thing 2. There. Alright.